Welcome to Titertek-Berthold. Here we demonstrate the preparation and processing of an ELISA kit with our Crocodile mini workstation. We are using the Corticosterone ELISA from Arbor Assays. Microplates are coated with antigen and all necessary reagents are provided. Reagents, standards, and samples are prepared according to the manufacturer instructions. Here we've prepared 7 standards in the range of 5,000 picograms per milliliter to 78.125 picograms per milliliter of corticosterone. Our plate is prepared by adding our standards and samples and duplicates. We also reserve wells for non-specific binding and maximum binding. Our microplate has now been prepared according to our plate guide. The Crocodile mini workstation is prepared by connecting the wash connection to our prepared wash buffer. Then, the provided reagent bottles are connected to each of the small volume dispensers. Now the Crocodile mini workstation is ready to start. With the Crocodile control software, assay programming is quick and easy. Here we select our pre-made ELISA program for this assay. We enter the plate ID and select which wells to process. On this screen, each of our program steps are displayed, as well as the estimated processing time. Now we click Start, and the Crocodile begins by dispensing 25 microliters of corticosterone conjugate to specified wells. Next, 25 microliters of corticosterone antibody is added to specified wells. Now we shake the plate for 1 hour covered. Unbound analytes are removed by aspirating and washing 4 times with wash buffer. TMB substrate is now added to each well. Our assay plate now incubates for 30 minutes. Fifty microliters of stop solution is dispensed into each well. Finally, the Crocodile reads our microplate at the specified 450 nanometer wavelength. Crocodile Report Viewer displays comprehensive assay results and information. Here we may observe the raw OD in a convenient plate layout display. We transfer our results to Microwind Data Reduction software, where Microwind generates our standard curve. Here we compare a typical normal range standard curve from Arbor Assay's Detect-X Corticosterone ELISA to the normal range standard curve Microwind has generated. By extrapolating our sample OD readings on our generated standard curve, Microwind determines the concentration of our unknown samples. In summary, total assay time for the automated assays are approximately the same as when the assays are performed manually, but after having the plate prepared, operator hands-on time is reduced from 110 minutes to approximately 15 minutes. Thank you for your interest in the Crocodile Mini Workstation and the Detect-X Corticosterone ELISA. Visit us on the web at titertekberthold.com and arborassays.com.